Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period. Shit! No! Don't! Behold my latest creation. No!
God. What's wrong with this guy, man?
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this?
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play some Evil Within 2.
Not a lot of rooms in a theater.
Right? You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will just like them? Thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Create his art forever.
Crazy. This guy's fucking crazy. Body.
I do like the music that he uses, though. Here we go.
This is what I've been waiting for all. This is what I've been waiting for all my life. For both of my lives. No more struggling. No more listening to Philistine critics. No more pandering.
Is he a Rubik?
Opinions of callow neophytes. No more rejection from crude simpletons. I'm finally free to be what I've always been. An artist. And I have the greatest canvas ever devised at my disposal. The world will finally know and revere the name Stefano Valentini.
Stefano. Name. At least we have his name now. Alright, well, let's go check this out. Hello, bags over their heads.
What the hell is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master.
Oh shit, what's wrong with this?
Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
very Enough least. Art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders.
So he answers to somebody.
But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Oh my God.
Sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Great.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
That's so cool.
Holy shit.
So don't get caught in the blue beam, obviously.
Thank you.
like this level. This is pretty cool.
You go.
Stock up a little bit. That's fine. I'll do it. Take everything I can. Oh, there ain't nothing there.
What can I help you with, Detective?
Yeah, probably. I didn't get another key. Oh no, I don't. I'm just put on it. We're good. Alright, let's get back to the mission at hand.
Along, I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Show me what you've got.
You don't want that one.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed.
You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. This is going to hurt. Your luck will run out soon enough. You can't avoid me. From what you cannot see. How much more can you take?
Hold still, the camera. I call this one capture.
should fear. I'm over here, or am I here?
Man, balls to the face, this guy.
Your luck will run out soon enough. You can't avoid me. Picture this. Damn you! Hold still! Come and get me.
Pretty easy right now.
What you cannot see. Hurts, doesn't it? You can't avoid me. Hold still for the camera. You won't be so lucky next time.
Run out soon enough. What a great shot. Hold still.
This will
death will be my masterpiece.
Ouch.
You're beginning to annoy me.
All right. she had a fucking health bar or something, that'd be cool. I don't like enemies that don't have fucking health bars. I don't like that.
There's nothing left of me.
Fuck you, man. I was about to fucking shoot his ass. That's right. Stefano, bitch. He can't be the final boss.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Dude's fucking, dude, I don't feel bad for his ass.
Still time. For one last photo.
Right through his camera.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Oh, perfect.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Shit. Is that the mom?
Come to Mother, Lily.
Oh,
I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away. You can't have her.
Mom's in here somehow, huh?
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman, she knew about Myra.